Impending doom.
Yeah, this stage is awesome.
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
You gotta get away. The door's closing.
He needs all this machinery to close the door.
Yep.
He's not a very good robotic guy, is he?
He's alright at it. He's better than Tails.
I don't see Eggman making any half-assed planes that crash in most games.
Tails didn't even make the plane, technically. It was Sonic's plane to begin with.
Tails jacked his ride?
Tails started working on it one day and Sonic just let him.
Why did Sonic have a plane?
Why not?
Because he can run faster than anything in the world.
Not this door, apparently.
I want to see Robotnik try to get a job.
As a child like, therapist?
At some basic, robotics factory. I can imagine him trying to make little pool robots and stuff that can kill people.
You get tired of that job so fast.
But where's the evil in this job?
You can make an evil fridge.
Evil mini fridge.
An evil fridge that will destroy you all. While keeping your beer cold at moderate low temperature.
These get really repetitive after a while.
Yeah.
I'm not sure why I know that.
And I missed the shortcut because I overshot it.
Not the first time.
Yeah. That is what she said.
Oh.
Run, Sonic! The doors are closing!
You can do it! You have what it takes!
Okay. Impending doom! Get your ass out of here, Sonic!
Do you not see the impending doom?!
I like that stage.
Yay!
Almost done.
Get out of the maze.